This is where a skier got ran down by an avalanche last year in the winter of 07-08 and died.